Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. I'm going to go through with you now an activity from the Year 3 Geometry Measurement and Statistics Teaching Resource Handbook, which focuses on grid reference and movement. So here I've set up on the baseboard a collection of pegs, and I'm assuming that I've got a barrier here of some description and a child on the other side with an empty board. So we're going to think about describing this pattern so the child can make the pattern that matches yours. So for example, I might say my first one is four across and four up, and it's a blue peg. So that's that one. And then if we start to add the grid reference to it, then we can do this. And we can say for the same peg, the instruction would be that the first peg, which is a blue one, is on D4. So a really nice kind of battleships game. And while we're thinking about battleships, the Explore More Copper Mass that goes with this is actually called Battle Shapes. It's a really nice activity, similar to battleships. And all you need here is scissors, two pencils, and an eraser.